Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you ABB's EHDB and DA drive contactors. EHDB and DA drive contactors are specifically designed for use with solid-state DC adjustable speed drive systems. In drive applications, the contactor is not required to make or break the load during normal operation. The normally closed contact is used for dynamic braking applications. The EHDB contactors are available from a range of 220 to 960 amps. They have mechanically interlocked contactors available for reversing applications. The double brake contact design has a magnetic arc chamber that extinguishes arc in a short time and has a high temperature encapsulated coil. DC and AC operated contactors have the same magnet structure, except the DC coil includes a resistor and a normally closed late brake auxiliary interlock contacts. The EHDB DC operated contactors are supplied with two normally open and one normally closed auxiliary contacts. Additional one normally open and one normally closed auxiliary contact blocks can be mounted on the left side of the contactor with up to six additional auxiliary contacts to provide a total of four normally open and four normally closed auxiliary contacts. The DA series are housed in a small compact structure. It is a 60 amp contactor with a 500 volt DC rating. Units are available in two pole or three pole configurations. The two pole version includes two normally open contacts, while the three pole has two normally open and one normally closed dynamic braking contact. It is UL and CSA approved. ABB's EHDB and DA drive contactors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.